sunny. A 20% chance of showers in the morning.
Here we go. That's the WI-300.
Thunderstorm watch number 439, effective until 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This watch includes the following counties: in Tennessee, Carter, Cock, Greene, Hancock, Hawkins,
yes,
Johnson, Sullivan, Unico, and Washington, and the following counties: in Virginia, Lee, Russell, Scott, Washington, and Wise, and the following independent cities: in Virginia, Bristol, and Norton. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Your 7-day forecast: Central Cock County, West Central Greene County, Southeastern Hamblen County, until 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Newport, moving north at 10 miles per hour. Hazard: 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Morristown, Newport, White Pine, Bainbury, Perotsville, Mosheim, Bybee, Del Rio, Lilam, and Mohawk. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. The National Weather Service in Morristown has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Lee County in southwestern Virginia until 6:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:23 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Holmes Mill, or 11 miles northeast of Jonesville, moving west at 10 miles per hour. Hazard: 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pennington Gap, St. Charles, and Dryden. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.